So I'm trying to make some latte today, man. Some matcha. So what you do is you take a scoop. I tried doing this with one hand, boy. It was not gonna work. It's not gonna work. So just take a half a spoon. Like that. What's up? What's up? Can y'all see me? We're looking good. How y'all doing today, man? Back at it with another one. As you guys can see from the title above, man, I'm coming at y'all with another reaction video. Coming at y'all with another reaction video. And yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to J.Cole, man. This man just dropped us, man. He just surprised us with a little, you know, music. So we're gonna check it out and see what J.Cole is talking about. I don't even want to waste time, bro. This is like, I've been having trouble trying to film this video, man, and this is like my fifth take or something. But without wasting time, let's get right into it, guys. You know what I'm saying? J.Cole, what you talking about, man? All right,
I'm working on dying.
Hey, if you're new to the channel, yeah, man, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And let me welcome you to the all-round Brian channel, man.
I mean,
but that beat, bro, is a classic J.Cole beat.
Space to get this shit off.
Yeah. You already know he's about to go stupid right now, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
With every record, I be asking the masses to tune your hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up harshly. But lately I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promise to switch gears.
Like the second time I got cut off from junior varsity. But you know what that reminds me of, man? It reminds me of like when I was in high school. So I used to play soccer for my school, right? I was in the school team, right? And I was playing in the JV, and when I joined my senior year, during my senior year, the coach was like, you gotta join varsity because, you know, you cannot be a junior. You cannot be a senior still playing in JV, right? Bro, I could not try out because this coach was talking about I have to do it. But I was so small, man. Like, I was tiny. I was like 5'2", 5'3", in high school. And then when you look at the guys playing in varsity, but it's like big, giant people, bro, like 6 feet, bro. Like, I could not try it. They're gonna be tossing me around in that football pitch, not soccer pitch, bro, like a balloon. Anyways, I ended up not going. I ended up not joining the team. And that's how I got kicked out. Sad news. But look at me now.
And said to myself, hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up harshly. But lately I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promised to switch gears and said to myself, whatever you do, you won't do it partially. From this day forward, I move with a new ferocity. Ferrari coupe velocity, a fail-proof philosophy. Success is in the effort. So if a nigga tried his hardest, I'm at peace knowing God ain't dealing in this group of cars for me. Some people say that I'm running third, they threw the bronze at me. Behind Drake and Dot, yeah, them niggas are superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my loom.
Wait, he said behind Drake and who? behind Drake and Dot. Who's Dot?
Through the bronze in me, behind Drake and Dot. Yeah, them niggas are superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my luminosity. So when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly. Posing all nervous, afraid of the judgment. And the thought of showing too much of my day is repugnant. Yeah. I be keeping my kids away from the gaze of the public. Cause these days, it feel like haters, they favorite subject. Ooh. Fuck it.
You see, he be keeping his kids from the gaze of the public because hate is their favorite subject, bro. Have y'all noticed J. Cole has a whole family, bro? Like, this dude has a whole, like, he has kids, bro, that I don't even know about. Like, I've never seen his kids. I mean, I think I saw one of the kids in one of his music videos that he dropped on his recent album. I think there's a video that his kid is on there. But you never hear of J. Cole's kids. Like, he's kept them so private. I like that about him, bro. Kid family stuff, private from the public life, man, like, you know.
Attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK aimed at your brain, violating, I bust it. I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pimping they kids out for views or just to be in the news can never be me.
I'm pissing a celebrity. Could never be me. You say, he's talking about these families that be pimping their kids for views. But you know what I got from that, bro? It's like these are YouTube families that, you know, they be making YouTube content. They be pimping their kids and, you know, they get views for me. I'm not bashing them or nothing. I mean, that's their hustle, you know what I'm saying? But you know, family stuff, keep it private. There's people, there's couples, you know, who post, you know, these pranks and stuff like that, and I know that's this entertainment, you know what I'm saying? But then you gotta have a private life with your family, you know what I'm saying? Like, not everything gotta be on the media. That catches up to people, by the way. If you guys haven't noticed, bro, like, look at a lot of these couple channels on YouTube. A lot of them end up breaking up, and a lot of them, why? It's cause this media, like, posting on the media catches up to them. You know what I'm saying? You need some privacy in your private life, in your family life, in your relationship. You know what I'm saying? I know you get it, but. Like you say, keep it private.
I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pimping they kids out for views or just to be in the news can never be me. I piss in a celebrity tea. God with me on this record, this is Heaven's EP. The tale's official. The best nigga breathing, it just failed to hit you. You couldn't tell cause you fell for the bells and whistles. And that's an area I don't excel. I'm from the Ville where young girls talk grown as hell. It's raw, never saw one person go to Yale. But every nigga that I know done gone to jail at least once. Proving we the ones police hunt for the pains. We smoke three blunts the size of tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch.
Oh,
I'm
going. God, bro, if you're not listening to this bars, bro, they're just gonna be going past you, bro. Like, damn, this dude makes you wanna sit down and decipher his music, bro. He makes you wanna sit down and break down every single little bar that he's talking about, huh? Just listen to this right here, bro. He said, for the pain, we'll be smoking blunts the size of tree trunks.
The ones police hunt for the pains. We smoke three blunts the size of tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch. I'm going for it, no, never shall he punt. I'm the one and you can be sure, speaking of beachfront. I'm kicking my feet up while I write this in somewhere tropical. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible.
He said what?
Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible.
Fire, trash or pass, let me know down in the comments. Leave a like if you fucked the video. Yeah, stay safe, stay blessed, peace, I'm out.